confident, confident because oh boy, this is going to be a shit show. Oh, it's gonna be bad. Yeah, I did the fucking mic sound, but it kind of sucks, so we're just gonna. Because, you know, like, you're supposed to have, like, a cool mic effect, like you're singing through a real mic.
But it kind of sucks, so we're not doing that. Yeah, no, it sucks. Trust me, I'm getting all your messages like a second afterwards. But yeah, the software I use for that kind of sucks. So we're just gonna go with normal bird quality. See, Calamity, you say bring it back, but like, I don't. The rest of chat seems to disagree. Sheev boost. The return of the Sith. Yeah. No, we're not sheev boosting the stream. I have slight alcohol with me, so you know, that final confidence boost. Well, this is it. Basically, just to kind of give a briefing of what we're going through here, we're going to do... I'm not drunk, I'm just, like, tipsy. Not even. It's, like, a beer. But, we're going to do some fighter songs, some classics from our boys Dos Gringos, some Oscar Brand, some Dick Jonas, and some other songs that were recommended. Get more? I only have two. I'm almost done with one. But, yeah, so it's like a decent amount of content. I don't know how long I'm going to be singing. The stuff, the actual, what do you call it, VOD will be up on YouTube, not Twitch, because Twitch is going to insta-mute this shit. Yeah. So thank y'all so much for showing up. I know this time of day kind of sucks depending on where you are. So we're probably going to start out with the easy stuff, hit some Dos Gringos, and move on to the more difficult shit that people have recommended me. As it's not shit, mind you. It's you know, good music, but be aware that some of them... some of the songs that were suggested are like way too hard for me to sing, so I'm gonna try. Well, no, I'm not. Some I will try. Minecraft Eye of the Spider. I can get my voice high enough. Listening to bird while exercise, I appreciate the commitment. I'll tell you what, let's see. The real question will be, I turned off the filtering, let's see, on Discord, so Discord won't, like, shut off when I peek, but, I don't know if, what do you call it, OBS will, but either way, eh, fuck it, Fox 3, so, start off. We, shit. Oh, fuck me, we're actually doing this. Alright. Ah, oh, fuck. Alright. Real shit. Going. Yeah. We are singing. We are doing karaoke. We're fucking popping off. Where is it? Where's the song? There it is. We're gonna be going out of the playlist order, but nope. Hey, stop. That one's hard because it starts off immediately, so I have to like click pause. And y'all gotta tell me if the audio mix is all right. Yeah. If the music's too loud or I'm too loud, this is a good song to actually test that because it's kind of a shitpost. It's all shitposts, but hey, What can you say? Oh, all right. Fuck it. Let's go. Yeah, again, just tell me if the audio's fucked, if the song's too loud, I'm too loud. All these fighter pilot songs obviously don't have instrumental covers, so you're going to be hearing some lovely background singing on account of our fabulous Dos Gringos and others. So let's just... Actually, okay, one more thing. One more thing. You gotta... no, fuck it. We don't have time for that. All right. And a one. And a two. And a one, two. Flying fighters! Fighters! I love it so. I love to fly fast. I love to fly low. When I talk about 500 knots and 9 G's, all the women's panties, they fall to their knees. Bear, bear, I love it so, I do. It's to feel happy wherever I go. Hamburgers and ales and sometimes a light. Bear, bear, I could drink it all night. Tits, tits, yes, that's for me. I wish that every woman had 3, not really, and 4 my left hand and 1 for my right. I'd bury my face in the middle one all night. Women's clothing. Wait, you know what? Actually, that's where the song stops. Let's go to the next song. That's there's no more song after that. There actually is. If you've never heard this song, it's fucking. Actually, you know what? We're just gonna let it play out. We're gonna let it play out. Manuel knows what I'm talking about.
Of tits, but probably not, you know, the same
okay.
way we do.
I see what's going on.
I mean, we don't want to leave them out. I mean, guy, I, you know, we got a lot of girl, you know, friends.
Right, well, in that case, I gotta fucking run this back because, man, the after party to this song is fucking great. Anyway, y'all know the drill. Hold on, let me find it.
For my right, I'd bury my face in the middle one all night. Women's clothing.
What the fuck? Dude, you know we're recording this.
Oh, well, yeah, I mean, because I would never say anything like that, I mean.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
that's
yeah.
What
but, I mean, if I did, you go, why you gotta judge me like that?
No, it's cool, man, I don't know, just wasn't expecting it, I mean, it's fine, whatever, man.
That's not me.
Okay, well, right. Maybe we should do a line about, you know, something for the ladies, because, I mean, they might love tits, but probably not, you know, the same way we do.
I mean, we don't want to leave them out. I mean, guy, I, you know, we got a lot of girl, you know, friend, fighter pots, whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't.
Exactly.
But what the hell are we going to say? I mean, dick, I love it so. I mean, it's.
Yeah, do it. You can do that.
I don't know, man. I mean, I guess. I don't. Shit.
Yeah, just give it a shot.
I mean, I guess it wouldn't be me saying, like, you know, dick, I
no,
love
no,
it
no.
so. I
you're
mean,
just,
I'd be singing it for everybody else, right?
Exactly, yeah. You're just kind of the one performing it, but it's not like you like dick.
Oh.
So just sing about it. Come on.
Why don't you sing it?
Well, I got a little tickle in my throat and a little cold. Plus, you're a way better singer than me, so why don't
dude,
why
I've been
just...
singing all day.
Yeah,
my
but...
voice is a little bit I don't want you sing it.
Come on.
I think
about
you
cock.
Can sing it.
Come on.
Fuck you. I'm not going to sing it.
Do
you
it.
Sing it.
You do it.
You do it.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you sing it. I'm not going to sing it.
I quit.
Fuck.
All right.
And cut. Okay.
I had to play the rest of that song because it's so fucking funny. Oh, shit. Hey, you're not supposed to play yet. Get out of here, Providence. Yeah, okay, so y'all couldn't hear the song, which, is, I guess, means the test wasn't really worth anything. But that's okay. Hey, fuck it, right? This is a scuff stream. And it was always going to be a scuff stream. So, hey, Neo, what is up? Let's see, who else joined in? Hex, welcome. Let's see, did I miss anybody else? I think everybody kind of... We just heard you, but it was good. What song was that? That was The Things I Love by Dos Gringos. Good old fighter pilot band composed of primarily of two F-16 pilots. Yeah, see, there you go. Manuel, you can be my track request guy, because you know all these songs. At least you know most of them. So yeah, now we're going to deal with the actual audio balancing between me and the song. Was that last, like, the volume was good at the end, right? Like, you could, it wasn't, like, ear-piercingly loud. Because I think that'll be good. Next up is, a classic, by the way. Let's see, got my car back from being away. We're lucky even for the bonnet was in the entire front. Oh, yikes. Okay, yeah, I was a little confused. You gotta translate from European to me sometimes, because I'm a unenlightened American. But yeah, now I understand that. My fucking car got fucked up, or was rather showing its age, and I had to go fix it, which was expensive and shitty. But either way, welcome to Karaoke Stream. Next one is going to be a classic and personal favorite of mine, Hydrate. Well, I got beer, so that counts, right? Whew, all right. I kind of fizzed up too much shit. Either way. All right, next up. You know it, you love it, Jeremiah Weed.
2, 3, 4. I was a youngin', my daddy said to me, "Well, son, I wanna know what it is you wanna be." I said, "I'll never wear a tie, but I like the color green. I think I'm gonna wanna fly the fucking F-16. Well, I heard my mama screaming, cause I yelled it right out loud. So daddy had to wash my mouth, I knew that he was proud. He gave me a shot, that was something in between. Lysol and alcohol, a touch of gasoline. Fox 1! When you got nothing left. Fox 2! It's that heater in your chest. Fox 3! The only friend you'll ever need. That cocksucker motherfucker, Jeremiah Weed. If you drive the Eagle, then you drink it all for show, that's me. And if you drive the Hog, then you gotta drink it slow. And if you drive the Viper, then you gotta drink it fast. Cause this ain't a time to loiter, and we ain't got the gas. Now if you drive the Stink Bug, then drink it on your own. And if you drive the Mud, then well, you can't drink it alone. And if you're stuck in UAVs, then my advice to you is to drink the fucking bottle, man. There's nothing left to do. Fox 1! When you got nothing left, Fox 2. It's that heater in your chest. Fox 3! The only friend you'll ever need. That cocksucker motherfucker, Jeremiah Weed. The greatest fighter pilot that ever I did see came in one day and took his place at the pisser next to me. I knew he was a killer, I could smell it when he peed. That fucker drank his coffee with a big old shot of weed. Now everyone is curious, they all wanna know, does it make you smarter? Will it make your penis grow? No! It won't bring you women, and it won't bring you luck. So why do we drink it? Cause it tastes like fuck. Fox 1. When you got nothing left, Fox 2. It's that heater in your chest. Fox 3. The only friend you'll ever need. That cocksucker motherfucker, Jeremiah Wade.
Woo! Song request. Yeah, absolutely. Go for it. Cordy, welcome. Holy shit. We are popping the fuck off. Let me click this here YouTube link and see where it sends me. Where is it? There it is. America. Oh, is this fucking like fuck yeah? Is this the song? Hold on, that's no, it's different. All right. Well, we'll definitely see. As I've never heard the song, I don't know how much I can sing along to it, but I'll definitely give it a listen. That's the Team America song. Am in fact, no, not the Team America song. Yeah, see, that's what I thought it was. I am in fact braving the karaoke. Next one we're gonna do. I'm not as familiar with, unfortunately, as the other Dos Gringos songs. So I'm gonna pop up my secret lyric sheet that none of y'all know about, just so I can remember the verses. And once I hear the verses, I'll get it. But you know, you're Texan and don't know Granger Smith yet. I desperately do. Now I've definitely heard the name, but I don't think I've heard the song. But next up is a lovely tale about starting the greatest conflict the world has ever known. World War III.
Southern Watch, flying my F-16, when Lee called for a picture and AWACS came back clean.
They always do.
But I saw a contact on my scope and it was running hot. And although I wasn't targeted, I went ahead and shot. Well, I never even noticed that my nose was pointed east. And that Iranian fighter pilot was surprised to say the least.
Kaboom.
And I tried to take it back, but by then it was too late. And a million angry Arabs started heading for Kuwait. So here's to you fighter pilots, victors of the war. That's got us all this real estate that's backed up to the shore. And now all's a buck a barrel, and it's all because of me. Cause I'm the motherfucker who started World War III.
Any Frenchmen in chat? Just curious. I don't think so. So I can shit talk him. Like this. Here we go.
Well, you knew the fucking French would have to get into the mess. American audacity, well, it had to be addressed. So they sent their fighters to the sky, but it was all in vain. As they sought asylum in the American Commonwealth of Spain.
Hi, Drac.
So the English crossed the channel, and it was a sight to see. When the Queen dropped down her trousers, and she shit on Normandy. And if you think we were happy when we drank all of their wine, you should have seen the Polacks when they got to cross the Rhine. So here's to you fighter pilots, victors of the war. That got us all this real estate that's backed up to the shore. And now they whistle Dixie in the streets of Gay Perry. Cause I'm the motherfucker who started World War III.
Oh shit, a pat. Don't worry, I'll get the pat going here shortly. Let me go ahead and bring that up. This is the unprepared screen, but I mean, I guess I gotta get some pats in anyway. There you go. We're gonna get darkness for a little bit.
Well, the Chinese threatened action when we overran Saigon. And then 1,000 drunken frat boys had to moon them from Taiwan. But the bombing of the embassy in Moscow broke the ice. Now that was just an accident, and it happened only twice. So they launched their MiGs 2x2, never to return. And no matter how much we shot them down, they never seemed to learn. Their suicidal bravery made us feel bad for them. So on Tuesdays it was heaters only, Wednesday BFM.
Guns, guns, guns.
So here's to you fighter pilots, victors of the war, that got us all this real estate that's backed up to the shore. And now China's just a word that you read in history, cause I'm the motherfucker who started World War III.
Yeah.
Chonger, you're next.
There we go. Dexus, hello, welcome. Thanks. That means a lot. You have no idea how fucking nervous I was. I was messaging people before this. I was like, dude, I'm gonna fuck up so hard. Everyone's gonna leave. But I mean, thanks. Started World War III, damn straight. Listen, there's no need for fighter pilots. Everyone's at peace all the time. Speaking of fighter pilots, I know they have a bit of a reputation for having an ego sometimes. Sometimes think they're hot shit and all that. And, well, I just like to say that I'm a pilot.
Well, I walk up to you and I shake your hand. Ask you how your day was. You were up all night. That sucks, I understand. Now hurry the fuck up, cause I don't wanna wait. I'm in a hurry and it's your fault. I'm stepping 20 minutes late, cause I'm a pilot. I only care about me. I don't give a fuck if I bring your jet back, code 2 or code 3, cause I'm a pilot. I'll never make mistakes. I'll take the credit if it ain't broken. I'll blame you if it breaks.
Fucking server lag on my fault anyway.
I don't even know where the old filter lies, but I'll tell you, fix it faster. God damn it! Cause I'm the one who flies, and I'll leave fought in the cockpit without even a trace. And I'll overachieve the targeting pod with a smile on my face. Cause I'm a pilot. I only care about me. I don't give a fuck if I bring your jet back, code 2 or code 3. Cause I'm a pilot, and I never make mistakes. I'll take the credit if it ain't broken. I'll blame you if it breaks. Well, I'm putting out some chaff. Maybe a flare. Ah, fuck it. Cause when I get back, I wanna see you have to replace the whole damn bucket. And the ECM pod That one's my favorite joke. Forget to turn it on. Fuck no, it just pisses me off when something ain't broke. Cause I'm a violent, and I'm a mean old son of a bitch. And I know it sucks and it's all cold and rainy, and here I am inside my cockpit all warm and toasty. Hey crew chief, while you're at it, why don't you get my tapes for me? What, you think I want to hold this helmet bag all damn day? Sorry, Carth. Well, I'll piss on your seat and blame it on a leak. Oh wait, gotta think of something else. That's the same excuse that I used last week. Huh! Biden. Taxiing in and do whatever it is you do. You can do a dance, pull down your pants. I don't care, I'm not even looking at you. And I'm sorry I scratched your jet up. Or maybe she had an itch, cause your baby may have your name on her. But I just made her my bitch. Cause I'm a pilot, I only care about me. I don't give a fuck if I bring your jet back, code 2 or code 3. Cause I'm a pilot, and I never make mistakes. I'll take the credit if it ain't broken. I'll blame you if it breaks.
I was supposed to hold it there, but we call that slavery. Yeah, that one, I came up with the transition there, and I was like, oh, yeah, this is good. We're gonna do this. Let's see. You know, I got a... on bagpipes. Oh, yeah, the fucking bagpipe band. That'd pop off, man. Tell you what. In case we get the Pats. You know what? Yeah, we gotta get a background for this. Prime Gaming. Oh yeah, gotta thank you, Daddy Bezos, for them subscriptions, those free subscriptions with Amazon Prime TM. Oh, fuck. For context, Bird works for Amazon, so God, I hate those motherfuckers. But that's a topic for a different day. Let's go ahead and get ourselves a... we gotta get a background here. What are we thinking? Maybe just some Dos Gringos art. Let's get some good old something to put back there. Oh, there we go. That's fucking perfect. Let's slap that in here. It's the perfect thing, really. Oh, that didn't just fuck up my... Hold on, wait, let me see if that fucked up. Ah, Sal, welcome. Thanks for the sub. Really appreciate it. The gorgeous American flag is the background. Oh, shit, that's a good one. All right, I'm gonna run this one by you, and we'll see what you want, because I am a big fan of this cover art. There we go. And it's currently covering everything, so let's put it on the low layer. There we go. Let's expand him. We're doing some live chat or fucking adjustment here. We'll put it right in the, you know what? Because the scaling is like dumb. Let's see. We're just... Yeah, we're gonna keep it right there. We're gonna keep it right there in the middle of the screen. Clown. Yeah, that's me. I'm two. That's me on the right there. Two prime sub. Fuck yeah. Gotta love it. Admittedly, prime subs are pretty cool. They let you use my gorgeous emotes commissioned from @Suprice on Twitter. So go check him out. He's pretty cool. Let's see. What are we thinking next? Well, let's see. If we're just going down the list, y'all know me. I often stream the props and the old stuff much more than the new fancy smanchy jets, and I don't really get how computers work. So, here's one that was written in tribute to possibly one of the greatest fighter pilots of all time, Colonel Robert Olds, who, if you don't know him, kicked the shit out of 3 wars worth of bad guys, and was a pretty badass fighter pilot with a pretty badass mustache. Here's last of the breed.
One day you'll see him sitting at a bar. He's the one drinking whiskey and smoking a cigar. Pull up a chair and offer him a drink. It's a good bet, but he'll tell you exactly what he thinks about this country and what it's doing wrong. In for another drink, he might sing you a song. He's a hard-hearted bastard of a day long gone by. Mix of emotion and laughter in his eye. Worn out junkie on adrenaline and speed. Fighter pilot, he's the last of the breed.
Holy crap. Thanks for the subs, folks. Dex, thanks for the follow. Really appreciate it.
He'll tell stories on how we fought the war, using words and phrases that you've never heard before. He'll talk to death as if it were a lie, then speak of good friends and good times as he looks up to the sky, and tell a joke that no man should ever tell. It don't bother him, 'cause he's seen both heaven and hell. He's a hard-hearted bastard of a day long gone by. Mix of emotion and laughter in his eye. Worn out junkie on adrenaline and speed. Fighter pilot, he's the last of the breed. Fighter pilot, he's the last of the breed.
Welcome to the stream, champ. Glad you can make it.
Yeah, he's a hard-hearted bastard of a day long gone by. A mix of emotion and laughter in his eye. Worn out junkie on a adrenaline and speed. Fighter pilot, he's the last of the breed. Fighter pilot, he's the last of the breed.
Woo! All right. It's another one down. I like that song. That's a good one. I thought it was a song for, like, just old fighter pilots when I first heard it. Learning about that, it was actually for Colonel Olds is pretty cool. How y'all doing in chat? Huh? Y'all still having fun? We still having a good time listening to fighter pilot songs? I got a lot of Dos Gringos, but Dos Gringos is not the only thing we're doing. We got some Rise Against in the line. We got some Green Day on the line. We got some other fighter pilot songs from bands you might not have heard of. Let's see. We got Danger Zone in the line. Bring on the death metal. I mean, I do got Danger Zone. And also Another Life by Motionless in White. That one's gonna be hard. Why are you using the Oshi word? That's like a forbidden word. That's for corpos. That's for the big gang, for the Corones and the Watames. Need my emo songs, bro? I need them or I crave them. Ooh, shit! I might have to add on an MCR song. There's gotta be MCR karaoke out there for all the edgy teenagers who made that mistake at a party. I know I did. Emo songs would be the real trial. Oh no, absolutely. No, it'll be It'll be hard, but we'll figure it out. Let's line up. All right. Y'all got emo songs? Lay them out. Play them out. Or list them out for me. I want to see which ones y'all want. You sing Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Oh, shit. Fuck no. Are you insane, Calamity? Fuck no. That's way too hard. That's beyond my skill level. Let's see, though. In the meantime, be sure to hang around for that once we get to the B-sides part. Next up is a song about dogs. If you know it, you know it. It's the Hound War song. This is not canon, by the way. All the lyrics are not me. Don't fuck my sister.
My mother was a hooker. My father was a pimp. He always told his girls to do it faster. Now it would be my luck that the two of them would fuck. Now I'm a fighter pilot and a bastard, singing I will fight until we die, and our enemies are gone forevermore. Raining fire from above for the freedom that we love. We are the hounds of heaven, the bloody dogs of war. I took my sister Sally to the O Club bar. My mother says she's smart, she's a scholar. The bros thought she was hot. I said you'd better not, 'cause every guy has had her for a dollar. Singing I will fight until we die, and our enemies are gone forevermore. Raining fire from above for the freedom that we love. We are the hounds of heaven, the bloody dogs of war. The squadron went to Vegas, and then they all cheer to do another flag. I've regretted that whole trip for most my life. It was there I met a stripper who lost a satin slipper, and now I call that worthless wench my wife. And I will fight until we die, and our enemies are gone forevermore.
bloody dogs of war. The most beautiful girl that I did ever see.
Which, that's kind of tough tonight. Yeah, he hits on you, but some of you in chat, you know who you are.
Sorry.
I dreamt that one day I would get inside her. I finally got my way. I ride her every day. She's the only one for me, and she's an eagle. Singing, I will fight until we die, and our enemies are gone forevermore. Raining fire from above for the freedom that we love. We are the hounds of heaven, the bloody dogs of war.
That's a fun one because it's about depraved shit that would definitely get me TOS'd if it has not already. That's a no-no for Twitch song, but we don't give a shit because there's we're not at that level where we have to start worrying about what Twitch cares about. Let's see. So that was a fun one. Next up is a little song for man. I wish Trip was here because I think he knows this one, and I think he'd get a kick out of it, because, Jeff Bezos already left in tears because you were mean to him. True. Yeah, I scared him away. He was like, I thought my Oshi Merlin loved me, and Jeff Bezos cried out of his office. Fuck the police uncensored? Oh, fuck no. A, I can't rap, and B, I don't know if that's okay. I don't know if saying the fun word is okay. In fact, I don't think it is, even if you're a small streamer. But yeah, so, the Navy has a lot of cool planes, a lot of cool stuff. Wish Tommy was here, because he's one of them Navy birds. There is a downside of being a Navy pilot, though, which is you really gotta like other men. This one's I want to take off from the carrier.
I wanna take off from a carrier someday before I die. Strap that eagle to a catapult and watch that sucker fly. 200 knots in under 2 seconds, that's my kind of fun. I do a barrel right after takeoff just like in Top Gun. But I don't wanna land. Allow me to explain and you'll understand. Cause it ain't about the landing, why would I care? You never have a crosswind and you never have to flare. You got 4 fucking wires, well how could you miss? And I can't think of anything that's easier than this. But once you're on the deck, my friend, you're never the same again. Cause you're stuck on a boat in the middle of nowhere with 5,000 other men. Join the Navy, I don't think so. Living on a boat, I don't think so. I'm bunking, yeah, I don't think so. Doing night trap, fuck that, I don't think so. Sure, I thought about the Navy, but decided to pass. I love my 5-star hotels and per diem out the ass. I do all of my fighting well within the shore. Cable TV and cappuccinos, that's the way that you fight a war. This spoiled life, it can grow old. When the coffee ain't fresh, sheets ain't soft, and the beer is only somewhat cold.
Oh, there's supposed to be one more drum note after that. Shit, they changed the version on me. like other men, just like that one popular movie, Top Gun, that's actually about gay men? Absolutely. You gotta have like a 50% homoeroticism in the Navy. It's like a check mark that they have to take at the academy. Like, well, this dude, if offered $20... Flight was buried my ass. Well, howdy, Torsk. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. The flies fought damn straight, brother. Thank you much. This is where I put on my sunglasses if I had the asset ready, which I don't, because I'm lazy. Let's see. What do we got next? Next one is... this is perfect, Torsk. You just showed up, because... you know, for every guy in the air doing cool fighter pilot shit, you gotta have a bunch of guys on the ground doing less cool infantry and artillery shit, in your case. It's not always romantic, but damn, they do the hard shit. This one is, this one's Boots on the Ground.
In the quiet of the night time, I circled in the air. I can't see the chaos of the battlefield down there. Voices on the radio call up to the sky, and a confidence that masks the fear that some of them may die. But the bingo light has taken me away, and I wish that there was something I could say to the ones thrown into the hornet's nest, targets painted on their chest. Never know what danger lies around. Yes, to the ones pulling boots on the ground. I checked in for combat load, looking down below. I could hear the bullets flying when it keyed that radio. They called for it, I did my best, like anyone would do. And they fought on till morning, just trying to break through. And they'll keep on pushing north again today. But the dust and blood and battle smoke won't ever go away. To the ones thrown into the hornet's nest, targets painted on their chest. Never know what danger lies around. In the lonely air of an unknown land, courage most won't understand. Here's to the ones putting boots on the ground.
Welcome, handsome bird. I wonder who to thank for that. Mystery. What's it up, though? Bits. Thank you for the bits. I gotta do stuff with bits soon. Give y'all things to like throw at me or something. Need some sound alerts, some jump scare me while I'm playing. Some bullet pickaxe sounds so I'll freak the fuck out. Great formation shit. Fun. Still, thanks for tuning in. We're jamming. I just saw it cost money, so I was like, probably good. Yeah, they're like channel points, but you pay for them. Does throw a dollar in my way? How much pay for it? No, so always appreciate it. I got my little beret, a tip jar. Doris with the tier one sub. Thank you, brother. Always, always appreciate it.
Yeah, to the ones thrown into the hornet's nest. Targets painted on their chest. Never know what danger lies around. In the lonely hell of an unknown land, the courage most won't understand.
Go. That's a good one. Really kind of, it's more of a test on the vocal cords than the other ones, which is fun. You like to stretch them out a little bit. To all the folks who showed up, welcome. Really appreciate you tuning in for our little singing stream. We're in the middle of some fighter pilot tunes from the likes of Dos Gringos. Soon there will be not Dos Gringos, mix of Boomer tunes and other fighter pilot songs from bands you may not have heard of, so stay tuned for that. Including some motherfucking old school high school black hoodie emo tunes. Going to Europe for a month, so this is very nice. Awesome. Well, you know what? Have a great fucking time in Europe. There's lots to do there, lots of cool people. Let's see, so the next one is about a very often told claim during our good time in Operation Iraqi Freedom, where we went and dropped a bunch of fucking ordnance on people. And everyone wanted to drop the ordnance on one particular person. And this is a claim to that. I dropped the bomb.
I dropped the bomb that killed Saddam. That fat old bastard is dead and gone. The news didn't show it, but I know it. And I dropped the bomb that killed Saddam. We all got scrambled on TST, and I knew right then and there that it would be me. And we were screaming it on the radio for Kmart to let us go, but all we heard was and I dropped the bomb that killed Saddam.
Yeah, it's really easy to see him. He was bright red.
We held 4 hours in our cab when the SOG guy said that he was taking a crap. And he was popping a vein in his forehead, trying hard to push out a warhead, when mine landed squarely in his lap.
Kaboom.
And I dropped the bomb that killed Saddam.
The entrance, covered by rocks, kind of inhibited the action, but he has to come out to poop sometime. What's the thing about that illustration? Let me clear the bathroom. Everybody knows the meme, right? I put it up, but y'all know it. It was like the big meme.
Hidden, it looks so dapper, dying there on the crapper. His problems were abated, no longer constipated. That ain't nobody double, underneath all that rubble. The B1 said they got him, but I saw that altercatum. His presence proved my thesis, lying there in several pieces. And I dropped the bomb that killed Saddam.
He's out, Texas.
Bastard is dead and gone.
Thanks for tuning in.
The news didn't show it, but I know it. And I dropped the bomb that killed Saddam.
Now he's dead. That's a fun one to sing. Let's see. I gotta give a listen to your tune, Iron, and try to learn it real quick. I know a lot of folks who do request karaoke, they do it on the fly, but I don't know if I'm confident enough to do that. So the next one is about a situation that so many of us in the flight sim community, with our untrained eyeballs, except for me, of course, because I never do anything wrong, are familiar with, which is when lead does something stupid, or you get jumped, or something bad happens, and he curves off to go kill somebody, and suddenly you don't see him anymore, and he's pissed. Two's blind.
Bag.
Nope, can't say that word. That's not TOS. Everyone, pretend you didn't hear that.
Taxied out on the 12 ship early feed, and I lost count of who was one and who was three. It's nothing new, it happens every time. Rover Victor, two's blind. We took off on a radar-assisted trail, tried to force that lock and got an FCR fail. Then we turned in the sun like he does every fucking time. Oh, son of a bear, two's blind. Why is he so damn hard to see? Well, it must be his flying, cause it damn sure isn't me. We got spiked, and lid went to the notch. But when he did, I had my eyes down in my crotch.
Cause I had an itch.
When I looked up, only jack shit did I find.
God damn it!
Two's blind.
Yeah, he was putting out a cigarette. He's asking for an ashtray. Famous British band. Really?
We pushed to the target, and Lee said just keep sight. But then he actually left, when I swear to Jesus that he breathed right. It's times like this where I feel a bit resigned to just fucking eject rather than admit that I'm blind.
God!
What the hell have I done wrong? Is it cause I drink and smoke and cuss and repeatedly stroke my schlong?
God damn it, I'm saying so shit.
God damn it, I still do shit!
Ignore him.
Needless to say, my pee busted me. He gave me zero, and I think it's clear that I earned a three. Oh. Cause what he doesn't know is that he's lucky to be alive.
Here we go.
When I said I was visual, I was blind.
Woo! And there's a very long outro where they keep playing that, and it's the last song they played at this gig, so they went out and introduced everybody in the band, and it's pretty cool. Definitely go give them a listen. Yeah, just ignore those that last bit, because I don't do any of that. You know me. That's for degenerates. Let's see, what do we got next? Moving right along, so we don't linger on lyrics, certain lyrics too much. It's not good for performances. Next one, well, in the Discord and occasionally on Twitter, I always call my good old followers my wingmen, right? And, I really appreciate all y'all coming out to all these streams and stuff, and watching me dick around and explode. And, so you know what? This one's for all y'all. This is Wingman.
Oh, we're the Wingman. And it's nice to meet you too. We're just gonna stand here till you tell us what to do. We're the wingmen, and we ain't got much to say. And if we did, you know that we would fuck it up anyway. We're the wingmen, and we haven't got a clue. So if you're not a wingman, then to hell with you.
Chat, knock knock.
Who's there?
Too wide.
Too wide, who?
Two.
Why'd you let us fly into Saudi today?
Cause we're the wingmen, and we bear all the shame. When flight lead screws the pooch, you can guess who takes the blame. We're the wingmen, and we're tired of keeping sight. We could do just fine without that asshole on the right. We're the wingmen, and we think we have a clue. So if you're not a wingman, then to hell with you.
Knock, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Too huge.
Too huge.
Too huge.
You just got the lead on the right.
Oh, we're the tag lead, and we don't.
Fuck it.
Fuck it.
Fox 3. Oh, we're the wingman. And you know we never miss. We just shot our flight lead down, and now he's fucking pissed. We're the wingman, and we hate to be alone. Without someone to follow, we would never make it home. We're the wingman, and we haven't got a clue. So if you're not a wingman, then to hell with you.
Final knock, one, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Stew.
Stupid
American. Tell us everything you know.
Alright.
Oh, we're the wingmen, and we don't know a thing. If we were to think, they'd have our asses in a sling. We're the wingmen. There's no better life than this. Cause knowledge is the power, but ignorance is bliss. We're the wingmen, and we haven't got a clue. So if you're not a wingman, then to hell with you.
Oh, we love it. We love wingmen. That's a great one. We are getting right along, getting to the tail end of the Dos Gringos songs that I know well enough to sing. After that, we got, you know what, we'll mix it up a little bit. We'll play one of our non-conventional songs. Not so much confident in those, because they're hard. Vision to be Birds, Wingman. Well, you already are my wingman, because you're following. That's the name for followers. But also, you know, you're gonna open up War Thunder or shit like that at some point. In which case, you are more than welcome. So the next one is actually surprisingly relevant, because, you know, with TOS, those big streamers who actually give a shit, gotta worry about their language and, you know, the things they say. I know Tommy in particular always has to speak in the language for the kiddos. Nice, correct things to say. And the Air Force, unfortunately, doesn't work much different. So, this one actually, Torsk, this one works for you too. This is, you gotta be in the guard. To do what, I wonder? Let's find out.
Time ago, in an Air Force far away, nobody told a fighter pilot what he could not say. He could have smoke in the cockpit, he could get stone drunk at the bar. And I know some things had to change, but we've gone too fucking far. Can't say that. Some fucking shoe clerk just might get upset, and I just can't believe all our luck. You gotta be in the guard to say fuck. They say that we've got talent, but judgment's what we lack. Like singing our songs for the colonel's wife, well, we won't take it back. She says she was offended, but that only made us smile. 'Cause deep down we knew she loved it, and she was only in denial. Now I don't think it could get any worse. You can't frickin' drink and you can't effin' curse, and I just can't believe all our luck. You gotta be in the guard to say fuck. To say fuck. Can you believe it? To say fuck. Come on, it can't be that bad. And I just can't believe all our luck. And apparently, you gotta be in the guard to say fuck.
Welcome back, Track. I think you missed Wingman. You might have missed Two's Blind. I think you heard the Saddam song. Shame, those are good ones. That's okay, we got a recording going up later. So you get all that vintage bird tunes. Preserve. Back to cheer on the bird, fuck yeah, brother. Thanks for sticking around. Pop off.
Now this political correctness must come to an end. 'Cause we're in the business of killing. Who gives a fuck if we offend? 'Cause I can mow them down by the thousands, but I can't say a dirty word. Well, that's the dumbest fucking thing that I have ever heard. Now I don't think it could get any worse.
You can't fucking drink and you can't fucking curse, and I just can't believe all our luck. You gotta be in the guard.
Whoops.
To say
fuck. I held the one that counts. You know. We already heard that. We already heard the things I love. At that point, we are through with Dos Gringos for quite a bit down the stream. We got some surprise showings later. But, hell yeah, chat. Pop off. Say fuck. They can't stop you. This is a fuck stream. Not like that, though. So, next up is actually a Trimerica. Oh, shit. Hold on. Tell you what, I'm gonna talk. Let me real quick mute the audio so I can listen to the song. And we're gonna no bird hub. We're gonna give this song a listen to. It's kind of got the opening kind of pops off. It's so like vaguely familiar with like bunch of dude. It's the energy of the song is like a bunch of dudes standing around a trunk getting or truck getting real fucking blasted, and yeah, we live for that. Hella country posting bird art to Twitter. Oh shit, brother, we got bird art on the way. Thank you, Torsk. What a guy. This shit's great. Yeah, consider this is the break. So if y'all got something to do, get a snack or something. Because I got to learn the song. Oh shit, this is good. I got to sing this. Oh, yeah, y'all are gonna love this. This. Oh, they got the yee. This, however, there's no way in hell I'm putting the music video on because there's titties in it. Twitch is okay with a lot of stuff. I don't know if they'd be okay with the titties. This is the guy who invented the yee. Oh shit, no kidding. Love titties? Yeah, true, but that's the thing is Twitch don't. Twitch is anti-titties, if you believe it. This is gonna be... this shit's gonna be good. I'm gonna sound like ass, because there's no way in hell I can memorize the song well enough to, like, sing it good. But it doesn't really strike me as a song you have to sing good, so... Share with the class. There you go. Thank you, Iron. It's really fucking good. What I love is there's like felonies in this video. Oh shit, more pats, thank you, Kaya. Always dig the pats. I'm very glad I added that redeem. Oh man. They had the fucking oorah because the stereotype fucking hyper patriot is all about the Marine Corps. All right, you know what? We're going to try it. Fuck it. Song I've literally only heard once at this point. Oh, we're going to... So many pats. Ah. That. All right. Alright, this is gonna be the fucking wild shit. You ready? Y'all ready, guys? I run you back from your little fucking back from your breaks, cause here we fucking go. Here's this song. This is a request from our boy Neo. And it's man, it's something. Hydrate. Well shit, now I'm out of beer, so we're just gonna do some water. Because that's good for your throat anyway. All right. Y'all fucking ready? This shit's ridiculous. I'm going to do my best because I've only heard this song one time now. Kind of pops off. I knew what I was talking about. This opening's pretty strong.
One strap snapped on my Liberty bibs. Oh, fuck. By Garrett packed between my lip and my gum.
I don't actually get up this.
America. Got mud kicking off of my Red Wing boots. Wet stained tank top in my food of the looms. Keep it tugged.
Shit.
America. We're back to back gonna feed World War champs. Cup, raise it up for my Uncle Sam. You know we sent a man to the moon, and before we're done, yeah, we'll probably send a man to the sun. America.
Nothing sneaks up on you with this third video.
Got a 12 gauge Remington on my gun rack. Stars and stripes flying high off of the back of my truck. Of course it's 4x4, America. Buck Andrews, Colonel Sanders, General Lee, home of the brave and land of that
you
and country girls, America.
I'm trying my best.
Yeah, we're back to back undefeated World War champs. Take a cup, raise it up for my Uncle Sam. You know we sent a man to the moon, and before we're done, yeah, we'll probably send a man to the sun. America.
Alright, this is where my Buck knowledge of the song basically ends.
Truck. Chuck.
Notifications on
the
amazing. The song's pretty based. Pretty sick, sickest you know.
Attack America.
See, I don't know it.
That we're back to
back, undefeated World War champs. So take a cup, raise it up for my Uncle Sam. And there's about a zillion reasons to love where I'm from, but all you really gonna need is one.
America. That's right, America. U.S. tonight. We invented mud tires, aluminum cans, and freedom. I'm from America. How about you? Got that right. In 1776, Uncle Sam and his bald eagle found Lady Liberty in her Rocky Mountains. They knocked boots, yelled yee-yee, and boom, there it was. Just like that, America was born. I'm Earl Dibbles Jr. I approve this message. Yee-yee!
That was pretty good. Thanks, Neo. Oh, shit. All right. Now we gotta go for something completely tonally different, which is the funniest part about that. Because I know Cordy knows about good old Poor Man's Poison. If anyone else hasn't, you're about to be in for a treat, because Poor Man's Poison is a excellent band. So, I can't quite give as witty of an introduction, because they're not really my forte of fighter pilot songs, but here's Providence.
Count the lights on empty souls, close quietly behind the doors of bleeding us just for fun. Men of power telling lies, with shifty hands and thirsty eyes, and they can smell your fear like blood. Oh, my weary soul, we've met your kind before, set fire to a soul. And oh, sweet providence, come save us from ourselves, from hell in consequence. The rich and kill the poor, turn out the lights and just ignore what's going on outside. The beating hearts of the depraved, we've turned their people into slaves, and we've given up before we've even tried. And oh, my weary soul, we've met your kind before, set fire to a soul. And oh, sweet providence, come save us from ourselves, from hell and consequence.
Oh, hell yeah, Neo. Peace out. Say hi to Wishy for me. There we go. That's a bit of a... I actually got one more Poor Man's Poison song lined up. I guess If you heard those opening notes, you might know if you heard Poor Man's Poison before what the song is, but I really like them. They're cool. Cool band. They wrap those lyrics off real quick though, so sometimes even though I've listened to the songs a bunch, I gotta pull them up, you know. Banger, I was singing with you, bro. Oh hell yeah, Cordy. When are we getting Performance Poison on your next karaoke stream? The first one was a banger, so you gotta do another one. We'll shower, but Pat. Well, thanks for tuning around. No, I understand hygiene is important. Go shower. And I'll probably still be singing, cause I got a little more to go. So this next one is Hell's Coming With Me.
As he turned around slow, they said, "You ain't welcome round here anymore. You just might as well go." He wiped his blood from his face and he slowly came to his knees. He said, "I'll be back when you least expect it. And hell's coming with me. Coming with me."
Take care of your throat first, Sal. I understand that these songs are bangers, but sometimes you gotta hold back a little bit so you can sing better later and not throw out your voice. It's been there, and that sucks.
There is a hill at the bottom of the valley where all the poor souls go when they die. And if you listen real close, you can hear them like a ghost saying you're never gonna make it out alive. There is a town at the bottom of that hill. They got a secret that they keep like a slave. They got a black magic preacher, and you do well, let him teach her. You'll be heading up that hill to the grave. And it is well with my soul. You'll line your pockets full of money that you steal from the poor, and on your way down to hell, you hear me ring that bell. I'll pay the devil twice as much to keep your soul. There was a drifter passing through that little valley. See, he had promised he was coming back to town. They didn't know him by his face or by the gun around his waist, but he'd come back to burn that town to the ground. First there was fire, then there was smoke, then that preacher man was hanging by a rope. Then they all fell to their knees and begged that drifter, begged him please, as he raised his fist before he spoke. "I am the righteous hand of God, and I am the devil that you forgot. And I told you one day you'll see that I'll be back, I guarantee. And that hell's coming, hell's coming, hell, hell's coming with me."
Those trio songs are best sang together. They're typically accompanied by alcohol.
"And it is well with my soul. You line your pockets full of money that you steal from the poor, and on your way down to hell, you hear me ring that bell, and I say, hell's coming with me."
Will we stop because I don't know these songs? That's fair. Well, now you do know them. That's the joy of it. Let's see. So we got some more Fighter Pilot songs. We got Rise Against, which I'm kind of shaky on because I don't know how the style I'm going to sing it yet. And then there's Wake Me Up When September Ends, which is a classic karaoke song. Let's see. Then we got some more Dos Gringos. We got Danger Zone. We got Motionless in White. 13K points to spend on Pats. All right, that's okay. Listen, there's going to be more redeems that aren't just Pats coming in the future, so stay tuned. Who knows? Maybe I'll do something stupid, like have a Say the Line redeem, because that never backfires for any streamer ever. Freebird. Well, shit, I mean, it is the meme. Man, if you can force an RR redeem on me, it's only fair. All right, listen. I didn't have anything to do with that. You put it on, and I had the points, so I made you do it. You brought upon your own curse. You know what? Let's fuck it. Let's try Savior. Context, Rise Against is one of my favorite bands of all time, if not my favorite band of all time. I've listened to them ever since I was a very small bird. And they're hard as shit to sing because Tim is a very talented vocalist. But we're gonna give it a shot. Your Savior.
Kills me now to know this, but I've all but just forgotten the color of her eyes were, and her scars, or how she got them. As the telling signs of age rain down, a single tear is dropping through the valleys of an aging face this world has forgotten.
Sal fucking fucks with this.
There is no reconciliation that will put me in my place, and there's no time like the present to drink these draining seconds. Seldom do these words ring true, and I'm constantly failing you, like walls that we just can't break through until we disappear. So tell me now, if this ain't love, then how do we get out? I don't know. That's when she said, I don't hate you, boy, I just wanna save you while there's still something left to save. That's when I told her I love you, girl, but I'm not the answer for the questions that you still have. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
The absolute fucking redness.
And the day pressed on like crushing weights, but no man does it ever wait. Like memories of dying days, then death in us like hurricanes. Bathed in flames, we held the brand and curled the fingers in your hand. Pressed into the flesh like sand, now do you wanna stop? So tell me now, the same love, then how do we get out? So I don't know, that's when she said, I don't hate you, boy, I just wanna save you while there's still something left to save. That's when I told her I love you, girl, but I'm not the answer for the questions that you still have. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, gotta take it easy on your throat, Val. I understand. I love saying your throat.
1,000 miles away, there's nothing left to say, but so much left that I don't know. We never had a choice, this world is too much noise. It takes me under, it takes me under once again.
Sorry for the pitch shift, but I get into it.
And I don't hate you, I don't hate you, no. So tell me now, if this ain't love, then how do we get out? 'Cause I don't know. That's when she said, I don't hate you, boy, I just wanna save you while there's still something left to save.
That's when I told her I love you, girl, but I'm not the answer for the questions that you still have. And I don't hate you. Oh, fuck, sorry. I don't hate you, no. Oh, I don't hate you, no. I don't hate you. Oh, fuck, I was able to hold it the whole song, but not the end. Yikes, yeah, I dropped it. I should have just done the full send. But, yeah, my voice gave out. Sorry. Ah. I got good lungs, but maybe not that good. Fucking Burbs unit. Yeah, I could have gone all out and, like, actually screamed. But... I did pretty good up until the end. Let's see. As far as B-sides, we can do Green Day now, or we can go to the next Fighter Pilot song. What do y'all think? Green Day, Emotionless in White. 21 Burbs. No, it is actually not. It is a song that everybody does for karaoke. Pumped Up Kicks. And all the other kids with the Pumped Up Kicks. You know, like that? Just Had Sex by Lonely Island? Fuck yeah, I recognize Lonely Island. Honestly, I might tack that on to the playlist. I could unironically do Pumped Up Kicks if y'all want, but for now let's do some classic. Also, the issue is usually I can kind of, so like, I sing better when I can hear like the other vocalist. So that's why I was able to do the Dos Gringos song so well. That, and I can actually do Dos Gringos pretty good. But when it's me on my own, I have to like improvise the tones, and they, yeah. Edge of Night from Lodor. Huh. Check that out. Yeah, tell you what, I'll look, but for now let's do some classic Green Day. Nice. Tone it down after Savior. Hold on. The drink actually threw me off. So I gotta warm up my chords. Alright, there we go. Yeah, we're warmed up. Take two. Alright, yeah. No, listen. Thank you, Torsk, for the hydrate, because now I had to cool my vocal cords. Now I get a proper Green Day.
Summer has come and passed. The innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Like my father's come to pass, 7 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars, drenched in my pain again, becoming who we are. As my memory rests, it never forgets what I lost. Wake me up when September ends.
can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Ring out the bells again, like we did when spring began. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars, drenched in my pain again, becoming the way we are. As my memory lives, it never forgets what I lost. Wake me up when September ends. I'll start a Smash Mouth, that's a hard game. We're not good. All these are being noted. September ends. Like my father's come to pass, 20 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Wake me up when September ends. Wake me up when September ends. Is that a robot? That is a robot. Goodbye, robot. Thanks for tuning in, bot, but I really appreciate it. Thank you, karaoke channel, for adding your loud intro or outro at the end. It is dead. Fear not. The robot has been defeated. Tell you what, though, gang. I am going to take a really quick break. And, go to the bathroom and such. Y'all hang out after this. We got a few more Fighter Pilot songs. Not from Dos Gringos, actually. From the oldies. And, I'll check back with you when I'm back. So y'all hang out, stay tuned, have fun.